Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you children? I hope you are fine and keeping well at home. So today I am going to teach you grammar rules of standard
3.
So according to your syllabus, I have written here chapter 1. What is the title of this chapter? Is this sentence. Okay? This sentence, what is given? Let us see. So here, I would like to request a one sentence is there. A sentence is a group of words. Is a group of words that makes complete sense. That make complete sense. Complete sense. This is the definition of sentence. A sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. Suppose I am saying, I am going to market. So this is a complete sentence. I have written, I am going to market. You have understood, no? This is a complete. If I say same thing, I to am going market. If I say like this, this is the proper use of the words.
Hello.
Or is it complete sense? It's not complete sense, no? I too am going market. How? No, this is incomplete sense. Therefore, this is not a sentence. I am going to market. This is the sentence, okay? So, boys and my dear students, I hope you understood about that, okay? This sentence. So, next, some rules are there. 3 rules are here. Let me see what are the rules. So just I would like to show you here. So all words have to be in proper order. Proper order means according to, suppose I, after I, there will be am, after am there will be going, and then to, after that market, no? So that is the thing. All words have to be in proper order. Number 2, a sentence should always begin with a capital letter. So here I have written I capital letter I have written, and that is that. And 3 number must have the full stop. Then the question mark or the mark of some kind sentence that concerns the or the word such as. So and the ending of the mark and ending of this sentence there should be full stop. Sometimes when asking question, then question mark will be there. Sometimes surprise, this one exclamatory symbol will be there. No, basically in SRC sentence you have to give full stop. Okay, these are the 3 rules. It is given in your books also here. 1, 2, and 3. These 3 are here. Okay. So next, what is given? Example also given. A drives car, man A. The proper way, if we adjust it, a man drives a car, no? And then B number, kept the wears a monkey. Even proper way, if you adjust it, the monkey wears a cap, isn't it? That is the thing. So and then exercise is there. So exercise should I not give you, okay? So my dear children, I hope you understood whatever I have said to you, I have shared along with you. So therefore, here I am going to be ending up a class. Thank you.